Hey.
Hey.
Ho.
Ho.
Al Khalifa has to go.
Ho.
Say hey.
Hey.
Ho.
Ho.
Al Khalifa has to go.
So, in a moment we're going to hear from Mark Owen Jones, Dr. Mark Owen Jones. We're very lucky to have him with us today. He's really the foremost expert in academia about the UK's relationship with Bahrain.
I think I see more Bahrainis here than in his whole police force. But yes, I just really want to talk, and I'll try and keep it short and sweet, but my essential argument is this.
People, yes! People, yes! He's a killer!
He must go!
So we're here today because King Hamad and Prince Nasser have been invited to the Royal Windsor Horse Show. I'm here from Campaign Against Arms Trade. There's other people here in solidarity with Bahraini activists in exile who asked for our support this year. Last year, protesting King Hamad, the activist families were threatened and imprisoned in Bahrain. So this year they have asked that we come in solidarity with them. It's unacceptable that King Hamad gets to sit next to the Queen and whitewash this repression and torture happening within Bahrain. We think that's completely unacceptable. He's attempting to have a PR coup to whitewash this repression, and we're here to say we will not be fooled by that. We know what is happening. We know about the repression and torture in Bahrain. Since the brutal crackdown of the uprising in 2011, the UK government has licensed £82 million worth of arms to the Bahraini regime, and we think that this is completely unacceptable and needs to end.
I, myself and my family had British neighbours. So we literally lived together, and I couldn't think for a second that I will be here at any point of time protesting British Government Act against my people.
صحيح أن الخليفيين بمقدورهم الانتقام من أهالينا في البحرين وبمقدورهم وهم يفعلون يعذبون الشباب ويحدثون الرعب والإرهاب في القرى وفي المناطق، لكنهم ليس بمقدورهم ولن يتمكنوا من إخماد أصواتنا، بل ليس هذا فقط، نحن كما يطاردوننا أو يطاردون البحرانيين في الداخل، نحن نستطيع ونقدر أن نطاردهم في الخارج. هذا العام يختلف عن العام الذي سبقه. في العام الماضي كنا ربما 10 معتصمين، الآن وبسبب الانتقامات الخليفية وبسبب الذي فعلوه من انتقام ضد عوائلنا تحول الاعتصام إلى عشرات، وليس بحرانيين فقط وإنما متضامنين معهم من المواطنين البريطاني، كلهم يقولون أنه من العار على الحكومة البريطانية استقبال الدكتاتور حمد، وكذلك كلهم يقولون أن هذا الدكتاتور ليس مرحب به في هذه الأرض أو في هذا البلد الذي يتغنى بقيم الديمقراطية والحرية والعدالة.
You're not doing it in my name. 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 You're not doing it in my name.